Good morning, my dear students. Today in this video we will take a problem sum from our daily life related to area of polygon. A veranda with sides of 35 meter and 18 meter is to be paved with square shaped tiles of the side of 0.5 meter. How many tiles are required to cover the whole veranda? Main situation is this. A, B, C, D is a veranda which we have to cover with the square shaped tiles. It means how many tiles we are using, that if we multiply by the area of one tile is same as area of this whole veranda. First of all, we will write the information. Length of veranda 35 meter, breadth of veranda 18 meter, side of tile 0.5 meter. As we have seen, number of tiles multiplied by area of one tile is same as area of this whole veranda. Number of sides we have taken as n, area of one tile. Tile is in the shape of a square. So we will take area of a square formula, S square equal to area of veranda. Veranda is rectangular. So length into breadth, area of rectangle. Now we will insert the values. N we don't know the number of tiles, into S square. S is 0.5 square equal to L 35 into B 18. When we transpose in the next step, 0.5 square, it will come in division by 0.5 into 0.5. When we reduce decimal from denominator, we write zeros in numerator, because after decimal one digit is given, so we are writing 10 here in numerator. So situation is n equal to 350 into 180 upon 5 into 5. We reduced 350 by 5, 70. 180 by 5, 36. And when we multiplied those two, it is 2520. It means for covering this veranda, we need 2520 tiles.